Kann ich wieder kriegen.
Better be. Unfortunately, I wasn't out there for that second explosion. After. It's a pretty thorough offensive performance from getting that. He kind of jumped early and knocked the pitcher out of the game and then just kind of stayed after him on the pen and made it easy for the rest of us.
I frankly think once you get out of those first two innings and score, you've got a good enough to play behind you.
I mean, not critical. I just want to get out of them. I wasn't feeling all that sharp, so being able to kind of fight through it and find a way to make pitches was important. But obviously, final score I don't think is critical, but it was nice at the time.
How would you pitch to this lineup right now?
A little bit more carefully than I would have thought in the past. I think when they're confident like this and they're swinging well and getting pitches, then it's hard to stop any lineup. But right now, everybody kind of seems to be gelling at the same time. And 1-9, it's been pretty solid. And it's rare, but when it happens, it's fun to watch.
I'd like to make you want to swing the bat.
No, you don't want to screw it up every other night when we're not hitting. That's when you feel like you could do better. Nights like that, you don't want to get tired. Feel bad for the other team having to pitch that. Those are the nights.
You feel like you had a pretty solid outing tonight?
It was okay. Just up and down. There was a lot of pitches that I'm not thrilled with. Some better ones. Just kind of the last few have all kind of been the same vein. I haven't felt outstanding mechanically. Some things that I'd like to be better with, but overall I thought I kind of rode through it pretty well and got through it.
How's your shoulder?
It's
fine.
So still
go
back to the arm slide that we're talking about?
Yeah. I mean, that once you kind of get off course like that, it's not just it's not a really quick fix. It's just kind of getting everything back into sync and able to do it a little bit more and a little more. It's just being able to not think about it anymore and just kind of settle back to where I want to be. But it was a lot closer today. I could still be better.
Encouraged at least by the outing, I mean the innings you pitched, and also getting your first home win in, it's like June, middle June.
Yeah, it's only my second home start since June, so it doesn't really mean anything.
Right.
But being able to get a little bit deeper in the game is good. I still would like to get deeper than six and a third. Especially on a night like that, I'd like to be able to get through seven or eight. And again, that comes back to some quality of pitches that could have been better. But overall, it's pretty positive.